As you can see, I had some of my coffee, and now I will finish it. I am optimistic, and I know more than you, and more than me, more than us in this world. It's God. They never does wrong. He never forgive. Never, I'm sorry, forget about us. Not forgive. Never forget about us. So, when the situation is overwhelming, and you don't know where to go, just let your life into the hands of God, and the answer will come. See, according to quantum physics, we can explain the existence and how we live, why we live. Like, I mean, I don't wanna, I respect the religion, and I have nothing to say against. I'm a totally believer, and when I said let all in the hands of God, you'll tell me, somebody could tell me, what do you mean? We could change the reality in base, according to quantum physics. We can change it as observers, which is true. But what I was saying, to live, to believe, and to leave the situations in the hands of God, is because we do our best, right? But God is the main source. And sometimes, even if we do the best, we lose our, or about to lose our hope. But we don't have to. Because as I said, we can influence our reality. And more than that, we always have the main source, which is God. And He'll never let His kids suffer. So have a nice day. I love you. Remember, we were all connected. I send my love to you. I hope at least some of you send me love too. And I'm talking about pure love, friendly. And let's hope. It's not let's hope. I need to change my way of talking. And today, be a nice day. Bye-bye. Love you guys.